Christmas concert of 2023. It is with great pleasure and honor to be here this afternoon before all of you. 2019 was our last Christmas concert hosted here in this same very church. We survived the pandemic, and with that, new changes took place within our organization to make today's event and others like this one take place. We begin our journey to the long road ahead with our new conductor, Joel Pereira, our board of directors, flag carriers, and musicians. At this very moment, which for all of us is a very important moment, I would like you all to join me and all musicians in welcoming Joel Pereira to the center stage to commence today's events. Our first musical piece is titled Highland Cathedral, composed by Ulrich Rover and Michael Korb in 1982 for the Highland Games held in Germany. After Highland Cathedral, we will be playing a musical piece titled Concerto d'Amore, composed by Jacob Dehan. Thank you. which the lush, enchanting region of the same name, situated in Germany, followed by the famous rock opera Jesus Christ Superstar, composed by Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Thank you.
is finally here. To celebrate the holiday season, we have put together some popular Christmas music pieces for you. Carol of the Bells, Christmas Festival, and Sweet Killing Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you.
would like to say a special thank you to each and all of you for being here this afternoon and taking the time to celebrate the holiday season with us. From our band family to yours, we wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you for coming. Obrigado.